Let's say you want to adjust the height of the big title section in Hestia. Also, you may want a big title section with no opacity over the image at all. Is that what you want? Step-by-step instructions coming up, so keep watching. If you'd like to make the header image in Hestia or Hestia Pro take up the entire height of your browser, then please navigate to Appearance, Customize, Additional CSS section, and add the following code in this field. This will make the header size on all pages full height. You can copy the code in the documentation. I have added a link in the description down below. If you'd like just the homepage to be full height, then you can use the following code instead. That's all there is to it. Save your changes and check your website. If you want to adjust the height to a specific dimension, use the following code and change this number here. Cool. Now, let's see how to remove or adjust the header opacity in the big title section of your Hestia WordPress theme. If you don't like the background opacity and want it to be clear, then please navigate to Appearance Settings, Colors, Header Overlay Color and Opacity. Move the horizontal slider to adjust the opacity, or drag it to zero if you want to completely remove the overlay. And that's it. This option is available only for Hestia Pro users. If you are a Hestia Lite user, don't worry, I have something for you too. Just add the following custom CSS into the Additional CSS field. The drawback is that you will not be able to adjust the opacity. You can only eliminate it. The Big Title section is the first section on your homepage where you can showcase your hero image. In Hestia, you have two options, either to display a simple image or to use a parallax effect, which is combining two images and overlapping them to create a nice moving effect. Cool, right? More of that, the premium version, Hestia Pro, offers you the option to add multiple images in the hero area, creating a slider out of the box. Apart from the slider, you can also easily add a video background for the hero area. You can either select an MP3 video from your computer or enter a YouTube URL. That's pretty much everything. If you have questions, type them in the comments below, and I will do my best to write an answer for each of you guys. More about WordPress in the videos I've published lately. Also, you can check out exactly what interests you. See you in the next video.